They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they tried to make me go to rehab.
Nice jump. Off you go. Yeah. This is the practice. By the way, that's Japanese.
That's Janine, yeah.
Kwanza!
One, two, three.
Wow! Gamba de le. Yes, Kwanza! Go! Yes!
I think we are a good team, a good bunch. With the amount of practice that we had, we probably did a very good job, but we could have done better. This probably wasn't our best.
And you, Stephen?
We kicked ass. What can I say? Yeah, fourth out of eight. We absolutely romped home in the first round. And, you know, we've held off really senior crews in the grand final. So, and we all had fun, and now we can get drunk.
Now we are drunk. We did very well, we should be very proud of ourselves. We rode hard, we won the first heat, convincingly, and we held our own in the second heat.
Erskine goes for two! Fantastic score!
Hi, full-time MBA, level 9. This is the MBAT team from Cranfield, handball. It's our first time to make it for the MBAT. It was a great experience. For the handball, we put the team out of nothing a couple of weeks ago. And we've got our first medal just right now. We've got the third place, bronze medal. And this is the first medal for Cranfield and MBAT. So go Cranfield next year! Go Cranfield!
Grand Doys occasion. We've had 10 blokes, three who've played handball before, the other seven didn't have a clue. And we all pulled it through together today and we managed third place, which was exceptional. And we will be receiving our medals in about 20 minutes time, and then we will be celebrating with a bit of amber nectar.
Where's that?
This morning we raced rowing against lots of very big, very strong crews and came fourth out of eight, narrowly missing a medal by about 6 seconds over 500 metre course. 2 months ago, none of us had ever rowed in this boat before, but somehow we managed to find a way to find somewhere to practice and actually get a hang of this fantastic sport and had a really great time. Just a little shame we didn't manage to get that medal, but next year, maybe.
Hello, my name is Daniel. I did rowing in the morning. We missed the podium. I wanted to go for a medal. We now have it in handball. Thank you. See you tomorrow.
I'm Jenny. It's the first time I play handball. Really glad I'm going to get a medal home. So I can just tell my mom that I will do something here.
Hello, my name is Natasha. And this is the first time I played handball in a team. And it was really great fun. And I'm really surprised that we got so far with such a few trainings beforehand. So I'm very proud that we're going back with a medal. And hopefully next MBA will continue this tradition and go for gold. Why not?
I'm Andrew. I'm glad to report that after one match of handball, I managed to partake in the team. And we've got a bronze medal, so thank you to the captain of handball, who is Haitham. And I look forward to playing rugby tomorrow, so that's going to be good fun. Most of all, I want to say, Sean Rickard, you definitely need to sponsor this in future. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Chris Carpenter, and I've just finished being the goalie for the Cranfield MBAT team. I let in 12 goals, but we scored 26. That's a pretty good record for a team who only started playing 10 days ago. So, Sean, sponsor this event next year. Loads of money, loads of enthusiastic people coming, more than 22 that we've done this year. Thank you.
Dear Sean,
thank you for the sponsorship of getting us here. Thank you for the fine kit sponsorship for Brambles.
Fantastic event, something that Cranfield definitely has to take up next year and even send a bigger team.
With LBS having 80% of their team here and Bocconi having almost 90% of their school here, we think Cranfield ought to be better represented next year.
Shirts for Cranfield, jerseys for Cranfield. You have to find some jerseys for Cranfield and all the teams have to come next year. You have to start the sponsorship from the first
cancel
day.
Cancel lectures for MBAT.
Yeah, cancel lectures.
Cancel lectures for term 3.
And send some more beer!
There are 1,500 students at MBAT this weekend from across Europe. And this is the first time that Cranfield's partaking, and we're going to be raising Cranfield's profile, and hopefully in the 18 years that MBAT's been running, this is the first time Cranfield's here, and we hope sincerely that in the future Cranfield will be better represented. So, Sean, we know you've got deep pockets, so dip your hands.
For Cranfield, 1, 2, 3,
Cranfield!
Come on, Simon!
Simon, that was so cool.
Straight on to the right. Keep nice and relaxed. Okay, NBA. 13 minutes, you can do it.
Say Lord, I say Christ, I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.